Oh, whoa, dude. You got some legit nurse visiting rights.
No. Yeah. Yo, Mr. Rumbles! Mr. Rumbles, I think you should check Markman's hand.
Oh, Marksmith, for serious, hit the nurse. For one thing, she's like 10 times harder than the Rumbles.
That dude's totally got rabies.
I'm gonna go wrap it in a couple of hours. Okay, back up, everyone.
Mrs. Rumblethorpe.
Previously on Walking Dead Retribution.
Dee, I'm sorry. Couldn't wait any longer. Somebody ran hell on Via Corolla.
That button's gotta do something. Cool. God damn it, I can't even pull this thing. Oh, there's too many of them.
Echo's got a lead on where he can find him.
There's an exile in the French Quarter.
Ooh, are you?
Patricia. She's got access to some pretty rare stuff.
So, gotta bring the note to Des, and I guess we're traveling at Suburban Street at night. That sucks. Okay, we're not gonna worry about that one right now. Okay, to Bywater. I'm not really looking forward to this, but gotta go. Okay. In we go. Huh. We got more stuff here now. At least it's not as empty as it was the last time I was in here. Still got that little Bible.
Be quiet. The asshole's still asleep. Did you get my message to Lola?
No, not really.
I'm sorry, but she wasn't there. It was chaos. The bells were ringing non-stop. She had to get the hell out of there in a hurry. She left a note for you, though.
Let me see it. Put it in the drawer.
Okay. Oh, sorry. Okay. This is awkward. There we go.
Do you think she made it out?
Maybe. If she managed to survive this long, that means she's good at sensing danger.
Yeah. She's tough. At least that's what people used to say about her.
You were trying to reunite with her?
I was gonna see her for the first time since I was a baby.
Wow.
We were gonna leave New Orleans. Find somewhere less shitty to live.
Don't blame you for that. Surviving in this place gets harder every day.
Early on, when this whole mess began, I begged my dad to help me track my mom down. See if we could help her, but he refused. Told me she wasn't worth the trouble. And he kept me here, away from her, this whole time.
That sucks.
Now she's gone. Anyways, I talk too much. You helped me, so now I'm gonna help you.
Okay.
I have a friend named Whistles. She was a fireworks technician back in the day.
Mm-hmm.
Tried the gym office in the high school in Rampart.
Ugh.
But she only does business at night.
Oh, Jesus.
She's the solution to your firepower problem. She's like a Da Vinci with explosives. At least that's what my dad says. Anyway, good luck. You're gonna need it to kill that Garrick dude.
Yeah, I'm gonna need it just going to Rampart. Shit. Oh, really? Of all places. I don't like going to Rampart during the daytime. Why? Why does it have to be Rampart at night? Why? Oh, for fuck's sakes. Oh, right off the bat, man. Why do they sound so close? Oh, I want my light. I hear them, but I don't see them. Oh, there's people there. We're gonna have an issue?
Think it's wise to be wandering around?
No, really, I don't. I don't think it's wise to be walking around, especially here. Do you happen to know, let's see.
Nothing better to do?
Okay, no, I got plenty of things that are better to do than this, but, this is where I gotta be, apparently. Oh, Jesus.
I brained one that looked like my cousin the other day.
Oh, I don't like this. Okay, I'm gonna get out the katana because I have a feeling there's gonna be a lot in here. There's lots of stuff on the walls. There's cats. I hate when you can hear them, but you can't see them. Oh, shit. There's a little group. Hi. Oh, shit. I didn't even see that one. Oh, there's an arrow over here. Why have I not seen this before? Okay. I don't know what those... What are these? Okay, I guess I'm climbing. Oh, shit. Oh, demon statue. Cool. Oh, no. Really? Is that a hole? I gotta jump through a hole? Oh. Zombies. Yeah. Awesome. okay. That's nothing in here that I want. Another hole. Oh, I hate jumping down these holes. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna be jumping into. Why? I'm in a locker room. Oh. Recipe. For the annoying little robots. Oh, crap. Okay. Somewhere around here should be the office. I don't remember if it's upstairs or downstairs, though. I don't even remember if I've even been in the gym office before. Oh, shit. It's always nice when you see something on the wall that says infested. Wait. Ah, dude, I just came through here. Yeah, that's exactly where I just went into. I did all that for a statue. Okay, there's gotta be another doorway that leads out. What is that X for? X marks the spot for the zombies. Hi! Okay. Is that a door? No. Oh, oh, what? The fuck? Someone's excited. Oh, oh no. No, 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 no. I'm not going out there. Hi, I'd rather deal with you. You know what? I think... Maybe right now would be a good time. Make sure there's no one around to throw on some zombie guts. Because we can't walk around Rampart without zombie guts. Okay, at least now I feel a little bit better. Not a lot, but a little bit. Okay, looking for a different doorway that's blocked off. That's... are there bombs on it? No. Okay, zombie over there. There's another doorway.
Quiet out here.
Oh shit.
Too quiet.
What the hell? Oh, come on. I just put my zombie guts on. I don't want to interact with you right now. Hi. You're gonna stare at me? Are we buddies now? Or just hanging out? Why won't you go away? Okay, I'm gonna leave because you're just gonna stand there like a lost puppy. Can I get through? Hi. Okay, here's a door. Where does this go? Goes into a room. And, yeah. That's not gonna get me anywhere. Damn it, I think I'm gonna have to go outside and engage with this. I think it's reclaimed that are here. Oh, shit. Well, my zombie guts are just about out anyway, so... gonna do it. Might as well do it now.
Who's sneaking around?
What the hell else do you expect me to do?
These things...
uh-oh. Oh, shit. It's always nice when you hear a door break. There's no doors out here, though, so that's weird.
Eyes up for more.
I was hoping there'd be something in this tent. Okay, there's a cat. There's a person.
Shit, someone's close.
Oh, my God. That dude was stuck in a tent. Great. Now we're attracting all the damn zombies. God damn it, stop grabbing that gun. Okay.
Drinking rum punch with mama.
You're drinking what with mama? What is that? That's food. I don't want that. Should I get one more zombie guts? So I can hopefully make it in here. Okay, is this gonna lead me to the gym office? I hope. Oh shit.
Oh yeah!
God damn it, that was a waste of some guts. I got someone shooting at me.
Let's rush this fool! You're gonna show your face here after all you've done!
God damn it, that was a waste of zombie guts. I only have one more. Something told me I should have waited. Okay. I think it's katana time. And where does this go to? I do not know where this office is located. I don't know if it's downstairs or if it's upstairs. Uh-oh. Something's close. Yep, there you are. Hi. Okay, I think I need to go upstairs, and those stairs are blocked off. That sucks. Okay, that's a nurse. Don't want to go to the nurse's office. I always do that in here. I go one way and then it turns out I was supposed to go the other way. I hate Rampart so much. And it's even worse at night. It's already a freaking maze. And now it's even darker. No, I don't want to go in there. Love seeing all the zombie pictures on the wall. So comforting. It's surprisingly quiet. Yeah, I think that goes out. That go outside, I think. Food? I don't care about food right now. Gun cache? Yeah, that. No, not right now. I need to find this freaking office. Where do these doors go? God damn it, I'm back outside. Oops, shit. Shit.
You've got no chance!
Turn it on. Turn it on. There we go.
We should build a campfire.
I don't want to lose that.
Fuck with us, you die!
I can't even keep my hand still. Not even looking at me. Okay, can I get out this way? Let's just get this back first. I don't think. Oh, god damn it, I gotta go back through there, don't I? Because there's no way for me to get through here. Ah, damn it. Okay, well, fuck, I guess I'm going back in. The maze of Rampart is even worse at night. Did I go in? No. No. I don't want to go in there. I just want to find the freaking office. I know there was two sets of staircases. How do I get to the other one? Okay, screw it. Let's go this way. Okay, you're a zombie. Why are the doors making noises when it's already open? Oh, shit. Okay, I know there's one over here. Oh, hi. Oops. Oh, here come the rest. Damn it. It's just... Ah, for fuck's sakes. Don't you think we have something a little better to be worrying about right now, dude? Shit. There's a zombie. Okay. Oh god, do I take out the zombie first or the guy?
Back up.
I'm just gonna run over here. Damn. Okay. A happy zombie is running my way. Oh, I wish I could stop grabbing the gun. Or the other gun. Hey! Okay. What is over here? Did I get through over this way? Is that another person? Or a zombie? How the hell did I get over this way? I think I gotta go back towards the gym. I feel like I'm just walking in circles at this point. And why are these guys even standing out here? Let's just get you out of the way now. Okay. I don't even know if I've gone in this door yet, but there's a kitty cat. I think I did come. I think I came out this door, actually. Back to the katana. These cats are, like, so confusing. Oh, shit. Got a crowd. Well, got some friends that gathered in my absence. Hi! What the hell? Who's shooting at me? You?
Don't you.
Oh. I don't know why I'm still shooting. I think I got him already. Okay. Are these cats going in conflicted? Okay, I can't even follow the cats because they're going in opposite directions.
That's the tool.
Seriously? God damn it. Oh shit. The door is about to break. I thought there was shooting coming from that way. Okay, fuck it. Let's just go in here. Oh, okay. I'm gonna walk this way. Anything good over here? Have I been in this room before? I don't see anything, but we got a little group gathered over here, I think. Oh, there's at least one. Oh, there's another one. What is this? Some kind of a code. There's the door. How this game has doors breaking where there are no doors. Oh shit, what was that? Those zombies must have hit one of those, one of those booby traps. What the fuck? There are just doors busting all around me, and I have no idea where any of them are. Uh-oh. Somebody here. Oh. Snuck up on me. Okay, I'm just gonna go stand over here real quick. Okay, I need to put that up. I'm using way too much ammo in here. There's another door. Okay. Oh, hi. Oh, Jesus. He jumped at me. Okay, I'm gonna get you. Shit. I was gonna say I'm gonna get you before you jump, but then I missed. Okay, what? Oh, god damn it. Oh, shit. It's really hard to do this in my middle. Why are all these doors breaking? Ugh, I hear something in here. Oh, it's you. Huh. Off with your head. Oh, damn it. Is there any... Oh, there's a puzzle piece on there. I don't know what that for. Oh. Okay, nothing in here. But what about... Oh, this... Oh, hi. Damn it. Oh. Oh, this is a... This is an awkward spot. I gotta stop standing in doorways and trying to slice through walkers. The secret is inside. What secret? I just came from in there. I found no secret. I don't see anything I want. Okay, that's got a bomb on it, so I don't want to blow myself up. Hopefully, this will give me enough cover so I don't go boom. Yep, okay, I'm still standing. That's good. Here's someone. Oh, there you are. Uh-oh. What is that? Oh. Okay, not the zombie. The noise. I hear someone. What the hell? Okay, we're in the library. Is there someone in here? No? I don't know who that is, but... God, this place is rigged up. Damn it. Well, there's a zombie right there, so maybe he'll walk through and trigger that bomb and blow himself up and clear me a path. Ah, damn it. He's not gonna walk through there, is he? He's coming back this way. Damn it. I was hoping I could get him to go that way. Nope. Okay. Oh, so now you come around for sure. Oh, god damn it. Hold on, dude. Oh, shit. I gotta cock it. Oh. Oh! That was a big boom. Uh-oh. I don't hear the person anymore. God damn, there are just bombs set up everywhere. I remember once there was a cache spot here, but I don't see anything except some ammo. Oops, gosh dang it. Stop. Nope, nothing else over here. There's another bomb. I want to go that way. Okay, let's see. Can I get over here and shoot that bomb without blowing myself up? Ah, damn it. There we go. I hear another door about to break. Was it this door? No. Okay, I don't know where that was. Oh, shit! Oh my gosh. What the fuck, dude? That was a bit of a delayed door break. Be careful. Yeah, I'm trying, dude. I'm trying. Ah, oh, shit. Yeah, come out here, cuz. Not having much luck with the doorways. Okay, what is in here? Anything? Nope. Sure would have thought I would have stumbled onto that office by now. Can I go this way? Can I climb up here? Yeah, but I can't get through. Oh shit! What the fuck was that? Katana time. Well, I guess I have no choice but to go back this way. Okay, I just want to make sure that I'm not walking into any bombs. I know there was one over here on the floor. That's just kind of floating there. Oh, God damn it. How do you guys get upstairs so fast? Okay, what is in here? Uh-oh. A zombie? Is there any more in here? Let's see. No, there's a bomb there. I don't think there's one over here. Okay, what is in here? A zombie? Hi! Wait. Okay, I gotta stop this. Oh, ammo? Anything else good in here? Junk box? I hear you. Okay. Come. Damn it. Come on. Yeah, the secret is inside. There was no secret in there. But I'm gonna look at... hi! There's a zombie in here. Where did you even come from? Okay, what is the secret that it's talking about? Oh, junk box. Sure, that's not the secret, but... Okay, let's go back through here. You learning something? Didn't learn how to keep your head. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Okay, if I could stop grabbing everything but what I'm trying to grab, that would be awesome. Book. Yeah, I think I gotta get over this way. Okay, maybe there's another way to get around and up. And oh, hi. Oh, shit. Why? Is my antenna's not working? It's like, what the fuck? Did he just call me an idiot? I'm sorry, I'm experiencing some technical difficulties with the katana right now, okay? That was no reason to call me an idiot, though. Ugh, I'm not even gonna bother. Oh god, it's so dark, I can't see shit. That is a window. That is a zombie. Oh. There was a zombie there. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to walk in on you while you were peeing. Hi! Ah, shit. Sorry, dude. I think I'm gonna have to walk in on you while you're peeing because, that's blocked off over there. Crap, and my freaking katana's about to die. Okay, is there a... Oh, I don't want that. I want the light. Is there a way to get through here, maybe? Hi, I hope you're finished. I tried to wait. Oh, a hole in the wall. Okay. Oh, that's a lovely sound. There's another kitty cat, but... And more zombies. Okay. I don't think it's gonna last much longer. I hear you. Hi. Oh, shit. Are you gonna start shooting at me? God damn it. I'm just gonna go out here. Because there's nothing over that way for me. I'm just going... Oh, shit. Seriously? The hell was that? Is that the axe man up there? This dude is just following me around now. Okay, judging by the music, there's gotta be some guards over this way. Heal myself real quick. Okay, there's gotta be at least one more around here somewhere. There you are. Oh, I don't like walking so close to the fire.
Payback time, you piece of shit!
What? Where?
Well, I'm gonna enjoy taking your ass out,
okay.
Tourist.
I'm gonna take the zombie out first. If that's okay with you. Okay.
Tired of your shit, tourist!
Where the hell are you? You're stupid for doing all that yelling.
You can't start shit with us today.
Oh, there's no way to get around this way. Damn it.
It's your time to die, asshole.
Oh, there you are.
We've put up with enough of your shit.
I'm done hearing your mouth. You're just attracting zombies to us. That's just to make sure you don't come back and sneak up on me. Okay, I am totally lost. Oh shit, there's another one. I don't want the knife, that's not gonna help me. Let's see, okay, headed back towards the gym. Let's go ahead and take her out real quick. And an arrow. There's a zombie. Okay, is there anything down here? I'm back by the gym. There's a door breaking somewhere. I'm gonna walk over here. And it was not that door, so I don't know. I don't know. God damn, I can't see shit. Yeah, I know, but this UV light is just not giving me enough light. I don't think there's anything around there. I feel like I've been walking for a million years. What? Wait. That arrow points up. Oops. So I climb? I haven't seen this. Oh, there's a hole. And there's zombies that spot me. Okay. Don't fall. Let's not fall. This would be a very bad time to fall.
It's a tough road going it alone.
What? Who the hell's talking to me?
Where'd you go?
What? Who the hell's talking to me? Okay, I definitely... Oh, you stupid robot. I hate those things. Shut up. Okay, this is different. Oh, is this the office? Oh, god damn it. I finally made it to the office. I was about ready to give up. There she is.
Hey, you on the prowl? I see you looking with them rabbit dog eyes.
Yeah, a door just broke.
Well, I ain't gonna bite. Not of my nature. The deal. That's where it's at. You looking the deal?
You whistles.
That put your mind at ease?
No.
Not really. Answer the question.
Yeah, I'm Whistles. The one, the only. What do you need?
Desiree from the Pawn King sent me. She said you know where to score some serious firepower.
Ah, Desiree. I haven't seen her in some time. Her daddy cut me off, but his girl and me, we've always been good. So what do you need some serious firepower for? Are we talking people, building, pack of corpses? What you looking to obliterate?
Axeman.
Anything that'll obliterate armor.
Ah, yes, I feel you. Not my specialty, but I got the hookup. Problem is, I can't get to him right now. There's some interference. These trigger-happy reclaimed types got me cut off from my boy Maxwell.
Uh-oh.
My go-to for the heavy ordnance. Supposed to meet up tonight, in fact. Library in Hardiman Hall.
Oh.
But Reclaim got the whole area on lockdown.
Yeah.
Anyway,
about
you gotta
that.
Find Maxwell. Once he hears my name, the explosion store is open for business.
I don't think Maxwell exists anymore.
Do me a favor and remind him that he owes me that Forgath book. He'll know the deal.
Yeah.
Maxwell is dead.
Damn. For real? That breaks my heart. He was a bud. Someone I could talk to. What happened?
I think it was Garrick. Left behind a revenge note. I guess that's his thing.
Man, that dude is a menace. And he had it out for Max, huh? I can't believe he's dead.
Only I didn't find a revenge
note. Fucked up. Look, I'm sorry you didn't get what you needed. Check this out, though. I've been working on something for my own self-protection.
Mm-hmm.
A DIY grenade launcher type thing.
Cool.
I can't guarantee it's gonna tear through heavy armor, but it's the most lethal thing I've got. Here. You're gonna need some ammo for that. Check
cool.
with your trade network buds out near Memorial Lane. I heard they scored a couple crates of grenades on the scavenge run. That's some leprechaun shit right there.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go through these drawers real quick and take the ammo. I hope you don't mind.
Thanks for your help.
Sure thing. Wish I could have helped you more.
Well, I mean, I am taking all the ammo here, so.
How did you and Maxwell connect?
It's a fucked up story.
Okay.
Sure you want to hear it?
Sure.
I can handle it.
Are you like sure? 100% positive? It's messed up.
Yeah, I'm fucking positive. Tell me the goddamn story.
All right. But don't judge me.
Yep,
I hate being judged. So, about 2 weeks after I started rolling through the street solo, before I had this new reality all figured out, my brain was on the brink. No food for almost 2 weeks. I was seeing things swooping down on me from the sky, like these bird phantoms with fangs and glowing eyeballs. Oof, terrifying. Thinking I'm finished, right? But then I stumble onto this fresh corpse, lying there naked. So I get out my knife. Maybe I can just carve off a little piece of that corpse.
Yuck.
Crisp it up on a fire like a brisket. No one's around, no one's going to know. So after some deep contemplation, I say screw it. I dive right in, jab my knife into some ass meat, and the corpse jumps up.
Oh, shit.
Screaming and flailing. The corpse wasn't a corpse.
It was Maxwell.
It was Max.
Oh,
I apologize profusely. Then we just hit it off. Talk for hours about our lives before all this. He was a good listener.
Damn.
You're right. Didn't need that image.
I knew I should have kept my trap shut.
Well, I did ask.
Have you heard of Garrick?
Heard of him? I've seen him. In action.
Yeah?
Was up on a rooftop having a smoke, and I saw these tower scrubs running in the street, panicked. I couldn't really see what had them freaking out, but then this axe comes whipping through the air, and whap! Takes one of them down. Axe lodged right in the spine. She's down there, twitching and screaming. The rest just kept on running. Then, this huge dude, size of a grizzly bear, steps out of the shadows and grabs the axe handle, and he starts dragging this lady behind him with the axe still in
her.
Like she was some slab of meat.
That's crazy.
That was it for me. I couldn't get away from there fast
enough.
Yeah,
me either.
I've seen tons of horrible shit, but nothing like that. Ever.
Yeah, I would have ran too.
Wait a second. Are you planning on messing with that dude?
Unfortunately.
He needs to be dealt with.
You're crazier than I thought.
Yeah, probably.
Bet you're crazy.
Well, I mean...
Done chatting. I got other shit to do.
For sure.
Mm-hmm.
Send my best to Desiree if you see her.
Will do. Sorry about your friend. Okay, is there anything else I can take? No. Okay, well, that's where I am. So, can I take? Yeah, why not? Oh, awesome. Time to get back down to where my skiff is. Maybe I should go down the stairs. Thank you. that. I want the light. Okay, is there any zombies waiting for me down here? Okay, I think... If I go out this door... You know what? I hear them, so I'm just gonna... I got one left, so I might as well use it. Hopefully I get back to my skiff without being bothered. Okay. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take that. I need to shake it, but I don't want to draw attention. Okay, here's the door. It's just gonna lead me out to where my skiff is. Oh. Oh, I gotta go this way. Uh-oh. Oh, that was... Sorry, I couldn't help you, dude. I might as well take the rat. Okay. Time to go home. Well, I mean... I got the recipe. I met Whistles. Kinda screwed up finding her friend, but I mean, I didn't even know I was supposed to be looking for someone. Until, of course, I heard the sounds, and then the boom, and then no more sounds. So, that sucks, but I'm going to take this. And just head on down to my bedroom. Quick cigarette, and then it's time to go nighty-night. But I need to put these in here. Why can't I get you to stay there? Okay. And then I got one more. Oh. Okay, you stay. 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 Okay, stop jumping in my hand. And you, stop falling over. Okay, so I got the four here and four there. Got an even set. There we go. Oh, I should grab another lighter and keep one upstairs. Can I take these? No. Okay. Let's look at our... Oh, I can't sit on the bed. I'm sitting on the floor. Oh, God. Okay, well, why is it saying that I have to go to Rampart? I already did that. Okay, whatever. Till tomorrow.